here's the finished product with the new fretboard installed. New headstock overlay. Looks like it's having a hard time focusing. Tone ring. There you have it.